know, there's new experiences in life every day, and sometimes we recognize that there's new experiences and other times we don't. This has been the first time in my life I've been called pudding. So I'd like to take you through this presentation that talks about the project that we did. That we've done, and so, what we've tried to do on this slide is to put this phase of the project in context with the work that we did in the year before we did this project. During 2015 and 2016, we actually did it by March 2016, we did the first phase of a project that was funded by the Prosperity Fund through the British High Commission. You see that in the top half of the slide. And basically, to recap what came out of that is we said that after 150 years worth of mining in South Africa, we were left with two problems. The problems was land and the communities that stayed behind as a legacy of mining activity. From about the early 1990s, when the New Minerals Act